Sometimes I wish people would just forget this ever happened. Instead of pain and guilt, there could be hope. Carolyn, you all right?
I wasn't just a tremor.
The quakes are getting more violent. We need to get to the crash site now.
Visual on the crash site.
I see it. Moving in.
He's here. It's Tyrion. He's alive.
Son of a bitch.
We're flying him out.
We need to track him. He'll lead us to the weapon.
I'll take point. Tremor, move! Watch extra falling debris. Kellen, heads up! I see him. He's leading us right towards the weapon. It's heavily armed. There's no way in unless you disable the mobile scan unit. I'll find another way down. If we flank our approach, we stand a better chance of breaking through. If it comes to it, Kellen, the weapon takes priority. We can't let them use it.
Let's make sure it doesn't come to that.
Eyes on the base.
going for the entrance. You deal with the mobile scan unit.
I've got eyes on the base.
Ready.
Thank you.
second charge set. Stand by for detonation.
RV at the entrance.
I'm on my way.
I'll take point. Watch our six. No. The weapon's not here. Tyrion must have it. Here. This must be the way through. Give me a hand with the door release. Hold the platform. I'll secure the train.
Platform clear. Where's the train?
Just finishing up the control bypass.
You see, Asari has no choice. You have to tell Sinclair to stand down.
He won't listen.
We'll try. If you don't, Vecta's gone.
Sir, do you read me? Over. Sir, if you can hear me, you have to pull back. Stahl's been waiting. He knew we were coming. Sir, copy. Do you read? Sir!
Nothing.
Let's just hope he heard you.
Inbound.